Let's make the perfect bow.
This is the right part of the ribbon. This is the left part of the ribbon. We are not going to cut the left side of the ribbon from the spool quite yet. We're gonna leave it for the end. Take the right part of the ribbon and wrap it around the box. Like this, up till here. Once you have that, you're gonna undo it. Okay? And this is the length that we need on the right part of the ribbon to start with our perfect bow. Now, we take the right part of the ribbon and the left part of the ribbon and we cross them, making sure that the right part of the ribbon is in front of you and the left part of the ribbon is behind the right part of the ribbon. Take the right part of the ribbon and pass it underneath the left part of the ribbon and pull. If you want your bow to be in the middle, make sure that the knot is in the middle. Now hold the knot with one of your fingers. Make a loop with the bottom part of the ribbon, leaving enough ribbon. At this point, if you have one of the ribbons that has a good side and a bad side, make sure to turn either like this, you know, so you can make your loop, or the other way. In my case, both sides are the same. So we make the loop with the bottom part of the ribbon. You're gonna take the top part of the ribbon and wrap your new form loop around. And with this finger here, you're gonna push through this new hole that you just made with this piece of the ribbon. You're gonna push through this part of the ribbon, hold the top of your first loop and pull, creating your second loop. This is the time where you're going to adjust your bow to your liking. And now you can cut your ribbon. To finish, you can cut the ends of the ribbon by folding into equal parts the ribbon, measuring where you want the ends to fold and cut in an angle. So I will cut this way. And the same for the other side. I usually like to use wire ribbon because then I can give it a third dimension to the bow. Like so. For the ends, we are going to apply a little bit of heat. That way, they won't start breaking. Like this. And that is how you make a perfect bow.